Good morning. Welcome back to another vlog. It is currently 5:30 in the morning. On my way to the airport, Leeds, Bradford, to catch my flight to Belfast initially, and then make my way back down to Dublin. Gonna be taking you through full weekend back at home, training, the life, hopefully a bit of swimming. But first things first, I have, as you can see here, 6 lovely OBU. Yeah, I've just spilled them all over the floor. I have 6, well, probably 5.5 now, eggs ready for the scramble. Coffee about to go down because can't get much protein in the airport. So I'm going to mill that, control the controllables, get into that, and then get my way to Leeds Bradford. Breakfast is served. Flat white, green tea, 6 eggs scrambled. Good hit of protein to get the day started. We have arrived at Leeds Bradford Airport. It has just started raining. 7 a.m. right now, flight's not until 8:30. Gonna get myself through security. Hopefully have a bit of time to chill out. It doesn't seem too busy. And get myself across the pond, back home. First stop Belfast, then on the way through to Dublin. This airport knows me far too well at the minute. Through security now, I have to say, new setup at Leeds Bradford, very good. Don't have to take anything out of your bags, nothing. So that was very good, very impressed with the new security. Although it did take 30 minutes, I don't think that is all that bad. Have about an hour before my flight now, may or may not grab a coffee, see how I feel when I get through duty free and take it from there. Boarding on now, EasyJet. Haven't been on an EasyJet flight in a long time. Touchdown in Belfast, International Airport. Mother is waiting for me now, gonna pick me up. Don't really know where I'm going, don't usually fly into Belfast. Ain't quite Dublin, but sure luck. So here we have the Belfast Cathedral. First time seeing it. Mother and Barney are in attendance and we are gonna go to this cafe. Ironically, it's on Talbot Street, as you can see there. Hopefully, good little blend and a feed. I am absolutely starving right now. We've arrived, Established Coffee Belfast. Looks like a nice little spot here. Pretty damn busy, but. So, this is breakfast for the day. 3 poached eggs, sausage, bacon on sourdough. The mother is on the French toast with some form of custard. Barney is on the pancakes with scallions, savory pancakes. First thoughts, anything good? This is the new espresso, China beans. Feed is here. They are absolutely lashing out of it. That is looking like a good little flat white as far as I am concerned. Breakfast is finished. Feeling fueled, high protein. Mother's here. Matt, did you enjoy that breakfast?
Delicious.
Tell us what you thought. Good
I
little coffee drop.
The coffee was 10 out of 10 and the breakfast was 10 out of 10.
Top of the range, 10 out of 10. We are live. Exploring. Lovely Belfast. Few brollies in the air. Nice little side street, I must say. Pure culture is all. Arrived at David Lloyd's Belfast. Gonna get a good upper body session in. Have a big off-feet con session tomorrow, so gonna try not annihilate the legs too much. Big upper body session, and this gym is absolutely unreal. Current position, doing some backwards treadmill walking, prepping the body, getting the heart rate up, and sat in the car for about 20 minutes, so gonna get a bit of movement into the lower body, movement into the muscles, and then a little warm up, little stretch into the session, upper body day. I'm gonna flip this camera in a sec, but wow, this is a good gym. So as you can see, big free weights area, lots of space here, bit of cardio as well, but all in all, what a setup, man. I have to say, I must say, this is better than the York David Lloyd's, not even gonna lie. First exercise of the session, we are on the Smith machine, gonna do an incline bench, hit the chest, smash it. And you know what? Just a little thought, there's absolutely nothing better after a flight than getting a good workout in. You know, you always feel stiff, feel a bit rotten after a flight. Nothing like a good workout to just get rid of that feeling, wake you up a little bit. Gym is done now. Gonna go jump in the pool, maybe a bit of sauna and everything. Feeling good after that session today. Real good gym here in Belfast, David Lloyd's in Belfast. This is me. Gym done, got a little smoothie, great session, and a swim as well. Gonna go maybe tip on to another cafe, go for a little drive. Loving life, loving life. Next stop in Belfast, we are going to Output Espresso, just across the road now. Tasting all the coffee in Northern Ireland. It's gonna be good. Stopped raining as well, which is an absolutely massive win. Might even get a bit of grubs here, we're feeling. So. This is the cafe. Looks top of the range. We got a little coffee sign up there as well. I'm about it. Barney is thinking, what is going on? I'm about it here, ma'am. What do you think, good? Lovely, yeah? Fifth coffee of the day. Output, oosh. I thought that cup was a bit further away, right? Fifth flat white a day. Mother's looks absolutely unbelievable as well. So we have eggs number 10 and 11 of the day. Chorizo, beans, eggs on toast. Mother has a McMuffin. Barney has chicken and chips. Looks good. Looks good. Cannot deny it. Good little feed going down now. Just finish up in the Output Cafe. Wow. What a spot. I nearly got run over. Okay, we'll try again. Real good feed, good coffee, good vibes. What a way to finish off our time in Northern Ireland, in Belfast. Gonna make our way back to Dublin now. Get home probably about 6, half 6, maybe just before 7, depending on the traffic. But all in all, good day, good food, good coffee, bit of training as well. So the boys have picked me up. We're gonna get another feed. I know all I've done today is eat. Gonna get a little Nando's, chicken, some veg.
You're over, bro.
Cannot compute.
Thoughts, Sam? Nando's over. Eating again. Four ties, rice, a bit of veg. Sam's got a burger with extra burger, garlic bread. Donald has drowned his Nando's in sauce. Good drop or what? Beautiful? Yeah, you cannot beat this. Nando's with the bites. Good morning. Shut it down last night. Went for a walk with the lads after our feed. Got an early night. This morning, going for a class. Bike, row ski. Get some cardio. Get the heart rate up. Then going to go for a swim. Here, I have myself a little double espresso. Woohoo. Going to mill this. Get myself fasted to the class. Ate a hell of a lot of food yesterday. So, going to just mill into this. Smash it out, sweat everything out of me, get a good cardio blasted, then go for a swim. See you in a bit. Bike Roski, donezo, and I am feeling in bits. That was a rough class. Boys, I finished Bike Roski. Got the good sweat on and everything. Yeah. How was that? Feeling good?
I'm finished.
Into the sea we go. We have arrived. In the Skerry, going for a little dip.
What a day to think this is February weather. Sun is blazing, life's amazing. I know you was waiting for that one. Bit of recovery message. Cannot go wrong here. What a day. Bit cold, bit chilly. No complaints because the sun is out. I'm just recording all the fellas there now, like, feeling good.
Oh yeah, look at that now. The sun's blazing, life's amazing. Look at that now, look.
Swim, finish now. Feeling good, gonna go get a coffee, bit of water, refuel the body, because I'm dead. That was honestly one of the coldest swims I've done in a long time. Look at that. Sunday's done right. Morning one, exercise, coffee, swim, bit of recovery. Cannot go wrong with that at all. Next stop, coffee. Boys will be getting cake, so I won't be getting a cake. And go on a boat in scary, so let's do it. There you go. The men are chomping. Recovery post swim. Grassy has a little croissant of chocolate. Flat D's for myself. Few pistachio croissants on the go. Mate, that is beautiful. Smiles and dials. Finished up now. Morning has been won. Day has been won. See you later, my boy.
See you later. Be good.
Steak for lunch, first meal of the day. Bit of steak and rice. Have the pan piping hot right now. Probably a little bit too hot, to be honest, but simple but effective. Steak and rice, gonna absolutely mill this. Thank God I am getting a haircut tomorrow. Right, next stop, golf course. Going for a few steps, bit of golf. Haven't played since my operation, so should be interesting. Hopefully get a few clips now of me whacking the ball. We'll see.
Left today.
Boom, that is dinner for tonight. Loads of protein, carbs, and a bit of carrots as well.
Morning, it is now the next day. Last night, just sort of shut it down after dinner, chilled out, caught up with the family and a couple of family friends. Not too much going on, but today, got a good morning ahead of me, catching up with my barber to sort this trim out firstly. That is absolutely awful. And have breakfast on at the minute. No fasting this morning. Have, boom, 6 eggs ready for the scramble. Couple pieces of the good Irish bacon. Gonna mill into that. Then the plan of attack is get a haircut, gym, sauna, ready for a win the morning, win the day kind of vibe. So that is all good. Little high protein breakfast, fueling me up. Breakfast is served. Scrambled eggs, bacon, a cup of green tea. Cannot beat this. This is literally a staple of my diet at this stage. Probably less the bacon, more flat white, but still, you get the vibe. The boy has come and picked me up. This is specialty service right here. Barbara come and pick me up, so we're gonna go hit a coffee. We won't need it, to be honest. We're dead.
Sleepy
we're dead. Right now. We're a bit sleepy right now. Gonna go get a little flat white into us, go get a trim, and then hit a good training session and a
win
sauna.
Win the morning, win the day.
Win the morning, you know win what the he day. Says.
Next stop, Cabana. Needing this flat white, aren't we, Jamil? You're looking tired. We are in desperate need of this coffee. Bob Riggins best. Flat white has been secured. There we go. Hasn't even had a sup of caffeine and the energy is back. Come on. Jamie did manage now to take about 7 wrong turns just to get a coffee, so that took
that's
about...
That's what happens when you don't get a coffee.
Yeah, that's why we need haircut. Caffeine. This is the pre-workout fuel. Haircut. Boom.
Sort of
feeling day. Good. Feeling
1 of 20.
Good. 1 of 20 is right. Finally arrived at the barber shop, the boys shop. First cut of the day. Of course. Come on. Looking forward to this trim now. It'll have me looking fresh. Look how good it's looking at here. Second attempt now. JD Studios at the coffee. First one was not my finest hour. That's all right. That is all right. You know the vibes. Let's go. Let's go, right. have our espresso shot here. Gonna get a dispersant onto it now. Beautiful. I'm a fan. Clear those edges off. Don't want any of that getting into our machine. Give her a little tap. Second attempt's always gonna be better, isn't it? In reality. Pancakes?
Yeah, the first pancake's always shit.
Exactly. First pancake, yeah. Jamoon said it. The first pancake is always shit. Double espresso. Clear the steam wand out. Here we go. Second attempt's gonna be far better. Aerate the milk. Now we have a bit of flow. Now this one is so much better already. Jamoon, this one is so much better. No, it's not. I still left myself short on the milk. I suppose that's what happens when you're trying the machine for the first time. Not great, to be honest, but you live and learn. All in all, not my finest coffee, I must say. So, the boy is setting me up right now. The trim is looking dusty right now.
Not for long.
Not for long indeed. And we have our flat deezers.
Getting them in,
let them know.
What's happening here? Right now we're just fixing Ron's hair. He's going for a burst fade. We're gonna trim the top, give him a bit of texture. Sorry about his beard. He's looking dusty, but not for long.
Get him fresh. Get me looking good.
Right, we fucking sorted my boy out. He was looking dusty. Let me show you before. Let me see. Can they see? Woohoo! Bro was looking dusty, but not anymore. He is fresh. Getting the little bursty V. Clean. How you feeling?
Come on.
Yeah, you're buzzing.
Looking good.
Back in the game.
Fresh trim gets you back in the
game. Yes, sir. Let them know.
Change of plan. I'm going to mill this leftover roast dinner and go to the gym. I didn't even start the video. Here with the Ross fella now. Going to get a little session in. Upper body. He's laughing. Come on. Done, all in all, very good session. Didn't film too much, just enjoying training with the bro. Can I go for a walk, get a coffee now, probably get a feed, but that was solid. Little kombucha now, waiting on the coffee. Beautiful. They're good. The flat D. Oh, Ross taught his six double. What's it say?
The double shot, is it?
It says flat white times two. Not extra large. It does. Serious message. This is the point of view for our walk today. Getting the steps in. Beautiful around lovely Donabate stroke Port Ran. Living the dream. Stroke Port Ran. Sun is blazing. Life's amazing. Beautiful. So, I'm on the Thai red curry, little bit of rice, keeping it clean. Ross has a little penne pasta. The boy's eating well. Look at this for a wee view. Looking out on the beach. Beats and Nando's. Amen. Munch. I have arrived at Dublin Airport. Terminal 2 today. Departures. This is probably going to be the end of the vlog. Flying Aer Lingus back to Leeds Bradford now. Living the good life, not Ryanair today. Terminal 2, the nice terminal. My flight is in about an hour and 45 minutes. So fly through security now. Quiet at the minute, it's a Monday, so not too bad. I'm gonna fly through this. Chill out, probably edit this vlog. I'll see you in the next one.